Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Wednesday's card, kicking off the month of November. It's November 1st, 2023. Closed October extremely well, 9-3 with our last 12 plays. NBA, 4-0 the last 3 days. We cashed a five-star on Monday with the Bucks, came back on Tuesday, and cashed a nice easy winner on the New York Knicks. So we're looking to go 5-0 at the play tonight. A six-star NBA play on Wednesday over on my homepage at DocSports.com. Highest-rated NBA play so far this season. Again, we'll be looking to go to 5-0 over the last few days in the NBA. My NBA run overall, folks, is now up over $18,000 multi-season run. And my top plays run is 42-26 in the NBA and overall 123-77 and up over $19,100. So we're going to rack it up and look to do it again, catch another big play in the NBA and look to go to 5-0 over the last few days in pro baskets. As far as everything else, I do have one more play. It is tonight's World Series clash in the desert. So you can jump on board with that if you wish. Passed last night, back in action tonight. And again, also as far as football is concerned, tomorrow, Thursday, we release all the plays in football for the entire week and Thursday right through Monday Night Football. I'll talk a little bit more about that on tomorrow's video because I do have a seven-star college football play and a six-star play in this weekend's NFL. We'll look to sweep just like we did last week with our high-end plays in pro and college football. More on the football package on Thursday morning's video. But again, tonight, the star of the show, six-star NBA play over on my homepage at DocSports.com. Let's get to the free play, and that is the Warriors tonight hosting the Sacramento Kings. Game time 10 p.m. Eastern. And right now, for the most part, Golden State laying 7 points. And these teams just hooked up a few days ago. Golden State got the win in Sacramento by a 122-114 final score. And they did that despite Fox going nuts. He had a 43 points, 4 boards, 4 assists, 39 points, 4 boards, and 4 assists. Nothing like a 47 points, rebounds, assist, piled up statistical night for Fox. The problem is he's out for this game. He's got the ankle injury. And I know the men behind the counter and the women behind the counter, the sportsbook odds makers, they've already baked that into this number as far as Fox not playing, but I still don't think it's enough. It's high enough. I think Golden State gets the job done. Couple of the notes about the Warriors, like what they did in the offseason, made some nice transactions, like the fact that they're playing extremely well on the defensive end of the floor. Look what they just did to Houston and New Orleans. They held them to 95 and 102 points respectively. And there's a real cool NBA league-wide trend that's 27-6 against the spread. And basically what it is when a team holds their last two opponents to no more than 105 points in each of those two games, and at the same time scored at least 130 points in their most recent game, those teams have been super, man. They've been real good play on teams, 27-6. And, of course, Golden State did that on the defensive end the last two games, and they scored 130 last time out. So they do fit the bill. It's a momentum situation, a momentum angle, if you will. And I don't play a ton of angles, but I like these momentum angles, and that's on Golden State's side. So we'll look to back Golden State over the Sacramento Kings. Again, they're laying 7 as I speak. The Warriors minus the points in Wednesday's basketball. Don't forget, biggest play so far for me this NBA season, a six-star, goes on Wednesday on my homepage at DocSports.com. We'll look to make it 5-0 over the last few days in the NBA. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put them in the win column, everybody.